first today. Scientists are asking for help to find something a bit unusual, space rock. Earlier this summer, a meteor lit up the skies over Scotland, and now walkers in the Scottish Highlands area are being asked to keep a lookout for any fragments, because experts say the remains could tell us more about our solar system and how Earth was formed. Here's Dr. Anya O'Brien from the UK Fireball Alliance to tell us more.
So this fireball on the 3rd of July in Scotland was so bright that despite it being at 1 a.m, it lit up Scotland literally like the night sky. People saw it across the country. Apparently there are people in Fort William who thought that there was an explosion, and there was an explosion. It was just of space rocks and nothing more worrying than that. So this fireball streaked across the sky and we think dropped up to 10 kilos at a time of space rock across the Highlands. So we're really keen to have this meteorite retrieved because scientifically there'd be so much value. Ideally, if you think you found a meteorite, you wouldn't touch it with your bare hands because then it might contaminate the stone. They're not toxic, don't worry, there's no risk there. So if you think you found one, what you're looking for is something dark and shiny. Probably, realistically, it's going to look quite different to anything around it. It's going to look out of place.